What is Iditarod?
It is one of the longest, cruelest races to exist. Dog deaths during this event are pretty much unpreventable. One was struck by a snowmobile, another hit by a car, buried alive in the snow. Some of them have heart attacks. And then, as I was saying, the excessive fluid in the lungs. Death from throwing up is called acute aspiration pneumonia. They're known for routinely abandoning their dogs, shooting them, bludgeoning them, or drowning them if they don't run fast enough.